Please rise for the national anthem of Algeria.
Thank you, Esther. Thank you, Jack.
And now, the national anthem of Rwanda.
There we go with the national anthems of the Republic of Rwanda and the national anthem of the Republic of Algeria. You can hear the war cry of the Rwandan girls of Kigali. We welcome you to the second quarterfinal game out here, pitting Rwanda that came out second in the group stage with 10 points, having played 5 matches, 1-3 and lost 2. They came out second in Group B, that's Rwanda, with 10 points. While Algeria came out third in Group A, they played 5 matches, 1-3, lost 2, and got 8 points. And so here they are in two the quarterfinals, and it is the second this afternoon at the Yaounde Multi-Purpose Sports Complex. Once more, my dear Amman Ambassa, the women from the African continent are on.
The second referee is Tari Katab from Haiti. Presentation of starting players, starting libero and coach, Team Algeria, number 5, Norbenota Gala, number 7, Chetu Kaina, number 10, Juri Kaina, number 11, Yasmin Abdel Rahim, number 12, Juri Wissem, number 18, Ashudala Merwa, starting libero, number 3, Amosh Salima, the head coach is Yasin Jelouli, Team Rwanda, number 2, Albertine, number 4, Iris, number 5, team captain, Munizero Valentine, number 7, Olive, number 12, Flavia Dusabe, number 15, Benita, the starting libero, number 18, Ivan. The coach is Paolo De Stasso.
C'est un plaisir de vous retrouver après cette plage publicitaire. Mesdames, messieurs, une fois de plus, bon après-midi, mon cher Walter, après les exécutions des hymnes. Voici donc l'Algérie au devant de la scène, 14 ans après avoir remporté son premier titre. Souvenez-vous, c'était en 2009. Un palmarès qui tranche net avec l'adversaire, le Rwanda, 8e participation en phase finale de championnat d'Afrique de volleyball dames. En tout cas, c'est un challenge entre les deux équipes qui souhaitent justement se qualifier pour l'étape des demi-finales. La preuve en est que l'Égypte venait il y a quelques minutes seulement de battre l'Ouganda 3-7 à 0. Donc les Égyptiennes ont un regard sur cette confrontation, on en parle et on permettra, comme c'est le cas depuis le début de cette retransmission du championnat d'Afrique de volleyball dames, la retransmission permettra à nos nombreux téléspectateurs de vivre les moments, les matchs, les passes et bien d'autres techniques en volleyball ici au Palais Polyvalent des Sports de Yaoundé, où le premier service sera assuré par l'équipe rwandaise.
Of course, that will be Lady Iris Da Gijimana. Of course, we have to be getting used to these names from Kigali out here. These are two teams, Amman Ambassa, who got two different fortunes in the African Cup of Nations for volleyball. And there goes the referee, the sound of her whistle, the serve from Lady Iris Da Gijimana out here at the Yaounde Multi-Purpose Complex. She goes into the air and hits the ball out of the Terraflex for the first point that goes to the North Africans all the way from Blida.
Effectivement, le premier point qui va du côté de l'Algérie. Et le deuxième service de la rencontre, toujours au profit de l'Algérie. Et ce match,
you could see the energy.
Oui.
You could see the verve.
Et la puissance.
Oh my God.
La défense n'a pas pu s'interposer à ce niveau.
All right. It's like they're telling you if you touch the ball, your fingers will go off.
Premier service de l'Algérie. On monte au filet.
Beautiful.
Et le premier point du Rwanda.
Yeah, beautiful retort there. That is how the game should go on.
Le deuxième point.
All right, battle for both teams. And of course, like we're saying, my dear Amman Ambassa, these are two teams with different fortunes in volleyball across the African continent. Algeria has been to most of the 21 competitions that we're playing already, including this one in Cameroon. And they have won one time, that was in 2009, when they hosted in their famous city of Blida. And when you talk Blida in Cameroon, you know the joy that cuts across the nation.
Tout à fait. Parce qu'on parle de Blida. Le Rwanda qui prend les devants. Le Rwanda qui n'a que des joueuses qui jouent sur place au pays, des joueuses locales.
Right.
Donc, du coup, Vous avez les joueuses qui viennent de l'armée patriotique du Rwanda.
Ouais.
APR, comme on l'abrège très souvent.
Yeah.
Et puis,
about,
Rwanda Authority. Donc, et une joueuse qui nous vient de la police. Police yeah. du Rwanda.
Police Volleyball Club.
Oui, vous savez, c'est une sélection. Ah oui.
All right, I'm talking about the Algerian team. They have two professionals
oui.
who are coming all the way from France. And they have been telling us out here, volleyball is a very popular sport in Algeria, like it is in Egypt. Because, especially, it's a country that is open to the Atlantic Ocean, it's open to the sea. So, during the summer period, a lot of the Algerian children go to the beach to play beach soccer, beach volley, and in the process, they also do volleyball.
Tout à fait. Et le Rwanda, qui continue d'avancer sereinement, désormais à 5 points et quart de 2
ouais.
avec l'Algérie. De chaudes empoignades de toutes les façons
yeah.
au cours de cette confrontation.
Rwanda taking the lead there with 5 points already.
Oui.
As against 3 for Algeria. The girls of coach Paolo De Toro Milagres.
Paolo De Toro Milagres,
ah,
le
right.
Portugais.
Le Portugais. Mais il speaks very decent English.
C'est le 32e match depuis le début de cette compétition, la 21e édition du championnat d'Afrique de volleyball dames.
Right.
Et il y a en ce moment, même si nos téléspectateurs n'ont pas l'opportunité de vivre ces moments, l'inauguration du siège de la Fédération camerounaise de volleyball au quartier Bastos.
Right.
En présence des responsables de la Confédération africaine de volleyball, les responsables du ministère des Sports et de l'Éducation physique
right.
et le président de la fédération, Bello Bourdan.
Great. And so, volleyball is making a lot of progress in Cameroon. And we've had a number of presidents who have gone through there. And if we can have a headquarter for Cameroon volleyball, that's just nice.
Et c'est le point.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Alors, mon cher Walter, hier, c'est un point qui a une saveur particulière.
That is it. You could see even the disappointment on the face of coach Yassine.
La technicité, regardez.
I mean, very uncomfortable with his girls there from Blida, from Ajaz. You know, I'm excited with the steam with which the Rwandans have come into this game. Those girls from Kigali. They have come with energy. Beautiful rebound.
Bien joué. Oh no.
You know, it's like, what is this hegemony from the northern part of the continent? We have to put a stop to it. That's the spirit that the Rwandans want to put into this game. How I wish it can continue like this.
Et lorsque vous observez l'engagement de ces 12 joueuses sur le Taraflex du Palais Polyvalent des Sports de Yaoundé, vous comprenez, mon cher Walter, que ce sera très, très difficile.
All right.
On ne sera pas surpris d'aller au tie-break.
Loss of concentration there from the Rwandan side.
Attendons de voir.
With
7 points partout.
Lady Achu Dalal Mewas. With that serve taken already, the libero from Rwanda comes back. Beautiful smash there. Ball is still in control from the libero of Algeria. Rwanda is not giving up yet. They go into the air. Beautiful.
Said it
beautiful. Down. I mean tactical lob there. That is what we call reading the game.
On a l'impression qu'elle est spécialisée.
That is reading the game. She had anticipated that a lob may just be the answer. Beautiful rebound there.
Défense.
Oh no! Absence of communication there, my dear Aman Mbassa. You can see a good friend, Paolo De Toro, not very
Paolo
happy.
Paolo De Toro, oui. Il est obligé de se poser des questions parce que là, il ne reconnaissait plus sa joueuse.
Ouais, Yassine.
Valentine. Pardon.
Bon,
Chala qui était au service.
With the benefit of Rwanda. I mean, coach Yassine Djelloul is like overwhelmed. The speed, the pace, the actions, the aggression. The determination from Rwanda is just overwhelming.
Attention, et c'est dedans, j'ai failli le dire, mais non. La passe.
All right. You have to anticipate, you have to read ahead of time, be careful. And then they get it to equalize. Coach Yassine Djelloul, not very happy with the proceedings of his girls.
Équilibre des forces ici au Palais Polyvalent des Sports de Yaoundé entre le Rwanda et l'Algérie. Deuxième quart de finale de cette compétition, 9 points partout.
All right. We are
l'Algérie est au service.
We are the Yaoundé multi-purpose sports complex. We're leaving the second quarterfinal game. As the Algerians in white shirt will fight with all their energy. And the Rwandans in their green shirt will come back to the game. Beautiful return there from the libero of Algeria. What did they do? Beautiful game. Great women from the African continent. And it goes out of the Teleflex for one more point for Rwanda as coach Miracles Toro Paulo will smile for a while.
Il est content effectivement parce que après cet échange, finalement, le point revient à ses joueuses, à ses pouliches. Et ce regard de Valentin Munezero du Rwanda qui évolue au sein de l'APR, l'armée patriotique du Rwanda.
Rwanda, it was a point earlier for Algeria, now they have equalized Rwanda. In that smash, it touched maybe a hand of a Rwandan girl. There they go. With Lady.
Ça ne passe pas.
Beautiful.
Elle résiste. Beautiful. Tant mieux.
Oh no. That was quite engaging. But she missed it. The ball went out of the Teraflex. Good intention, but purely poorly executed there.
Sa main orientée était plutôt
wow.
Trop orientée.
Look at that results, Aman. 10 for Rwanda, 11 for Algeria.
Oui.
Engaging it is beautiful there. Good block there. Oh Jesus.
La puissance.
I mean the energy.
Qui suscite des applaudissements.
Oh, from the bench.
Des supporters et le banc de touche de l'Algérie.
Look at that. Look at
en
that.
Puissance ce match. Et le temps mort.
Of course. Coach Paulo Dotoro Milagres will certainly have to re-strategize with his girls.
2 touches in the net, one attack. Where, Benita? Where? If you have to tip or do something, go to position 6. You received one ball without quality. You just made the tip here in position 3. Why you didn't attack that ball? Tell me one tip they made. One. They are attacking all balls. If we act like this, we are done.
Okay.
Stop touching the net.
Eh oui.
You have to be firm. The instructions have to go home.
Il a tout dit.
He has said it all. Benita, why are you not attacking the balls?
Voilà. Mukanda Izenga Benita, c'est son nom.
You can see the aggression in the Algerians there.
Sociétaire. De l'APR, il faut attaquer.
Look at the way they do the serve, Amman Bassa, with a lot of verve.
Ben oui, voilà le résultat.
All right.
Et le premier point après ce temps mort au profit du Rwanda.
All right. That is what coach Milagres expects from them. They have to be aggressive.
Attention. Ça joue.
You can see that libero there. Beautiful return. It's still on Amman Ambassa. They're going to the end. White shirt.
C'est la question.
Good blocker there. Oh no. He needed some energy to go with that. Oh no. You see, they were anticipating maybe a strike, but she had a good lob at the center circle and there was no Rwandan girl there.
Et grâce à Thomas Mbois, on revoit encore ce point avec les mains sur la tête de la joueuse rwandaise qui n'en revenait pas
they
parce qu'elle savait que le point en principe devait revenir à son équipe.
Et I'm an ambassador. They believe they can take home this game.
Yes.
They believe that they get what it takes to take home this game. You could see from the faces of the girls. You could see the conviction in which coach, I mean Paolo De Toro Milagres, is dishing out to his girls.
Au service pour l'Algérie, Olive
Rwanda for Rwanda.
Namukuza.
Beautiful return there. The libero for Algeria is on with the white shirts. They try to organize their game. Beautiful. It was difficult. I mean, the energy, the pace, the speed. It's like it can take away your five fingers. Coach Yassin Djelou there.
Owera Lea qui fait donc son entrée. La seule joueuse qui évolue au sein de la police rwandaise.
All right.
Donc l'équipe de volleyball de ce côté.
We got a serve there.
Pass.
The libero is on.
Match.
Beautiful. Beautiful there. An extra point. Closing the gap. Pushing Ajira to the wall. Putting a lot of pressure on coach Djelou Yassin.
Écart d'un point désormais entre le Rwanda au service et la louche.
That was it. Very good.
Égalité parfaite.
That is how they should engage the game. They have to anticipate, they have to look forward. They have to exploit all the opportunities.
C'est le volleyball. C'est le volleyball qu'on aime voir.
That is it. It must be action packed. Aman Ambassa, your good friend, Coach Paolo De Toro, needs to do something with that center circle there.
Il va falloir résoudre ce problème. Je vous vois déjà venir, mon cher Walter.
It seems to be opening up a little bit too often now.
Au service, l'Algérie.
You can see.
Attention, frappe. Et le smash.
That is it. You can see, unlike the Rwandans, permanently the libero for Algeria is always at the center to block all the incoming smashes.
Va falloir trouver une solution. Paolo De Toro.
All right. Maybe you need to send me a WhatsApp.
Peut-être à travers un temps mort.
All right. They're losing their bearings. And giving a lot more points to the Algerians. 3 points gap already, 14 for Rwanda, 17 for Algeria.
Encore au niveau du poignet, baisser un tout petit peu.
All right. Even from the stands, enjoy the beautiful women from the continent. Beautiful, beautiful, energetic.
C'est loin d'être plié, mon cher Walter.
All right.
Pour le Rwanda et ce premier set.
Beautiful. That's how they should play. Anticipate the game, read your opponent, look out for the opportunities that are available. All right, the libero is on, permanently on there.
La défense.
You can see how she organizes the game for Algeria. And of course, they got this strategy that most of the time, Alma, when they go to the air, they'll bring back points to the earth.
L'Algérie qui procède. À un remplacement.
Right.
Kahina Chetout qui cède sa place.
Right.
À Moula Gozlan.
She needs a breather to get going.
Bien joué.
Beautiful.
En suspension, elle ne pouvait pas laisser.
That is it. But we need to see those actions multiply on the part of the Rwandans. Right. As a coach, Paolo De Toro Milagres makes there the team. We're in the first set, second quarterfinals at the Yaounde Multi-Purpose Sports Complex. 21st edition of the African Women's Volleyball Cup of Nations, hosted by the Republic of Cameroon. Ajira against Rwanda.
La défense, la passe. C'est pas terminé.
Certainly not. You can see. Very good.
Elle n'avait pas de choix de toutes les façons.
Oh no! No, 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 no. They need an Egyptian, finger and palms to do it. It goes off target most of the time. It goes off target most of the time. Good intentions there, but the technicality, like you will see the Egyptians do it, we need to get those palms for those girls from Kigali.
L'intention était justement bonne. Et au niveau de la dextérité.
They got it. Amanda Mbassa, look at the libero for Algeria.
Elle est néanmoins encouragée pour cet effort.
All the actions are.
Oui.
You know, she's like the engine for the Algerian game. She's not static, very mobile, very active, very agile. That's good.
Bien défendu.
Beautiful reply from the libero of Rwanda. That's good, girl. Oh no.
L'Algérie également. No. Mon cher Walter qui joue
beautiful
dans le camp rwandais.
Oh my God. You can get the clapping and the encouragement from the bench of Algeria. Oui. Beautiful game we're living here. As coach Yassine Djelou, we're talking all some literature to her girls.
Très bonne défense et
to his
un
girls
blocage, bien sûr,
all right,
qui permet à l'Algérie d'atteindre son 20e point à 5 points du set.
That is it.
Même si sur ce service, le Rwanda gagne un autre point.
All right.
De toutes les façons, à 20-18, rien n'est encore acquis.
That is it. They need to fight it to the end. Be careful with that spike. Very good. It's not gone out. A replay there. A reply from the Algerians. They're always smart. Look at that. What did they do? Amanda Mbassa is still on.
Bien joué.
They're looking for the strategies. And they get it. They have to keep the steam. They
Je
have
vous
to
le
keep
disais.
The steam.
Mon cher Walter, c'était loin d'être plié.
They have to keep it going. You could see the energy that they have put on the Algerian girl. And she will lie on the Taraflex here in Yaoundé.
Paolo de Toro nous le faisait savoir avant cette rencontre. Le Rwanda sera l'une des équipes à suivre de près.
They have to. It's on. The white chests are there, beautiful. The libero of Algeria is on again. There they go. Beautiful block there. Don't get it mixed up, please. What do they do?
Attention.
It's still on. Amanda Mbassa. Get the action going. The libero of Algeria is still there alive. And they
Et
get it big.
Et le point pour l'Algérie.
They get it big.
Mon cher Walter, chaque
beautiful
point.
Beautiful moments here in Yaoundé.
Oui, chaque point sera véritablement disputé.
You have to work for it. You have to work for it, and you could hear the Algerians, the energy, the verve that they are putting in here.
Service.
There we go. Beautiful. It's still on. And they got it. 20 points as against 21 for Algeria.
Tu marques, je marque.
Of course. You give me, I give you. Just like the people from Manu say, Cheme me chewo.
Encore et toujours.
Rwanda is all but alive.
Eh oui, égalité parfaite.
Kigali is alive.
21 points partout. 4 points du set.
All right.
Écart de 2 pour gagner. C'est important de le rappeler. Et si le Rwanda passait devant?
Oh my God.
En tout cas, le blocage
went out of target.
N'a pas été au profit.
Algeria gets out. 22
Rwanda,
points.
Ouais.
That is it. As the fans enjoy the game out here.
Jouré 8e, la dossard numéro 12 de l'Algérie qui cède donc sa place au service.
That is it.
Et un autre point pour l'Algérie qui passe à 23.
Right. Rwanda stays at 21. But they still have one more three.
Il faut pousser.
Opportunities.
Tant mort pour Paolo de Toro, Milagres.
He needs to talk some literature, talk some sense into.
On va d'ailleurs l'écouter.
His girls.
We are very pacific and we are playing 23-21. How many mistakes we have in the first set?
Nine.
It's too much. It's too much. Oliva will receive the. Which ball you are? Is you in the net?
Yes.
Perfect reception. I want montant. This ball you could use middle block. Montant. Go to the court. But with power, not like that. Let's go. They are not waiting for you.
Team.
Go. If the ball comes to Benita, cover. Everybody, go and cover. Okay? Let's go.
That is it. Algerians are not waiting for you, Aman Ambassa.
Il faut aller, il
you
faut
have
aller
to go
taquet.
Towards them. Benita has to turn the game around.
Au service. Ben Salem Zora.
Oh non.
Très mauvaise réception.
Oh non.
Très très mauvaise réception là. Et c'était au profit de l'Algérie, finalement à un point du set.
She missed it. Algeria. One more point to take it home to our Jazz. Beautiful. They climb up to 22 as against 24. Can they push Algeria to the wall?
Eh oui.
All right.
Parce que là, c'est quand même.
It's also a strategy to kill down the spirit.
C'est stratégique. C'est stratégique puisque on sort d'un temps mort demandé par Paolo de Toro.
Libérez réception. Libérez là. Ça amène. Anne réception. Libérez là. Donc les réceptions. Allez.
Le temps mort demandé par l'Algérie.
Ouais. Coach Yassine Djelloul. Since we started the game, the guy has not put any smiling face on because the pressure coming in from Kigali is unbearable.
C'est le premier set. Si vous nous prenez à l'instant, vous êtes sur CRTV Sport and Entertainment. Deuxième quart de finale entre l'Algérie et l'Égypte. Au set, le premier. Et oui, la spéciale. Et c'est gagné pour l'Algérie. Attention, attention. Le point est donné au Rwanda.
Maybe it was a finger. There was an Algerian finger there.
Il n'est pas du tout content.
Coach Yassine Djelloul.
Yassine
Djelloul. Not very happy with the referee. Says it's an Algerian finger there. The point goes to Rwanda. And it's a serve there. There we go.
Attention.
It is still on.
La passe. On monte au filet.
Not yet.
Qu'est-ce qu'elle fait? Et enfin, 25-23 au profit de l'Algérie pour ce premier set. Merci à Jack Sylvanus et Esther Ovono de reprendre l'antenne et on vous revient dans 3 minutes.
Over to you, ladies and gentlemen.
Lei, Let her win. Warm up, warm up, warm up. What should I do? Kill her? It's the only thing I can do now. I told 100 times and I showed you, they don't have aggressive block. Are they tall, Baba? Attack the fucking ball. When I close to you, I'm saying high and strong, because I know they are coming. I see you. You have to go and explore. Stop to try to escape from the setter. Go to the court. That ball was out. And you had one more chance and you tip the ball, Baba. After 2-8, no excuses. Don't say anything, the ball was good. The ball was good. The ball was good. I show you the video, do you want to bet? The ball was attack, finish. Attack the ball. All balls. Only when you are in the second line, the ball is like that one was bad. You try something, okay. But patient only if the ball is bad.
Yes.
After 20 points. Good players. Don't tip. Never. Let's go.
Mesdames et messieurs, fin des 3 minutes, fin du premier set, reprise, début du deuxième set.
Merci, merci à vous Esther, Aimbo, Jack Sylvanus et vos consultants pour l'expertise et les éclairages à l'endroit de nos téléspectateurs. Aussi bien pour le Rwanda mené ici au Palais Polyvalent des Sports de Yaoundé que pour l'Algérie qui a pris les devants. L'Algérie qui marque donc son premier point dans ce deuxième set à peine entamé. Ce qui suscite d'ailleurs des encouragements du banc de touche, mais aussi des supporters, mon cher Walter.
All right, there we go. Ajira into the second set already with 1 point up. While the girls from Kigali have given them a second point in that spike that went out of target to the disappointment of Kucha. Paulo Dottoro Milagres, not very happy with his girls there. You can see how she didn't manage her strike very well and went out of target to put Ajira 2 points up. There we go. For the serve there. The libero of Ajira very busy. She's at the center of their game. Once more, still goes out of target.
Et comme le disait si bien l'un de nos consultants du côté de Mbaladeu,
right.
Éviter des lobes inutiles derrière le bloc. Et le troisième point pour l'Algérie.
You can see very smart in the way they do their lobbing. They put it in a very difficult situation. No matter how you go to the floor, you wouldn't rise with the ball. You have to stay there with the ball.
Le service en puissance. Et c'est un point au profit de l'Algérie.
Right.
On vous l'a dit, vainqueur en 2009, 14 ans aujourd'hui. Elle souhaite remonter sur le podium. Il va falloir battre cette équipe rwandaise qui a un potentiel avec des joueuses locales qui n'évoluent dans aucun championnat professionnel. On vous l'a dit, Revenue Authority du Rwanda, Armée Patriotique du Rwanda ou encore l'équipe de la police. Voilà, entre autres, les clubs où ces joueuses ont été sélectionnées.
They are all based in their country, precisely in the city of Kigali. As Algeria continue to take the lead here, 5 points as against 2. You can see the girls from Blida, from Algeria, from Constantine, very ready. They are focused in their game. They know what international competition is. They have been in this competition for as many years as possible.
Au niveau du blocage, mon cher, ça n'a pas payé pour le Rwanda.
You can see there in that huge offensive.
All right. Mauvais service. Tout service manqué. Et cette fois au profit des pouliches de Paolo de Toro Milagres.
All right. Not very happy with his team. However, he has to keep the confidence going. The bench can give the support. That's good. Beautiful block there from the Rwandans.
Il faut y croire de toutes les façons.
They have to.
Ne pas céder au découragement, même si on a perdu le premier set. D'ailleurs, au volleyball, vous pouvez perdre les deux premiers sets.
Of course.
Remporter le troisième. Aller au tie-break et remporter le match, c'est possible.
They have to do the same like the Algerians are doing. The tactical dispositions are overwhelming the Rwandans. You could see that the Algerians, when they go to the air, they have a purpose for going onto the air. They don't go to the air for the sake of going. All right. And that is how it should be done. I mean, the spike should be on the Terraflex.
Le Rwanda qui a terminé deuxième avec 10 points au classement du premier tour. Derrière le Kenya, 15 points. Le Maroc, troisième avec 9 points. 8 points pour l'Ouganda qui a été éliminé tout à l'heure. C'est une équipe qui a un potentiel.
That is it. I mean, Rwanda came out second in Group B. With 10 points, played 5 matches, won 3 and lost 2. So they have to take Algeria to task.
Et pour arriver à cette étape de la compétition, on commence par l'Algérie qui a perdu le premier set devant l'Égypte.
That is it.
0-3. 18-25, 13-25, 22-25. Lors de la deuxième journée, l'Algérie a empoché ses 3 premiers points de la compétition en battant le Burundi 3-7-0. 25-6, 25-13, right. 25-11. Et puis lors de la troisième journée face au Mali, l'équipe s'est également imposée sur le score de 3-7-0, 25-10, 25-7 et 25-12. La quatrième journée face au Cameroun, ce n'était pas facile. Et c'est
beautiful
ce match. Oui.
Beautiful.
Et c'est
beautiful.
Et oui.
I hope the literature of coach Paulo Dottoro is going home. You have to smash inside your palm, not out of your palm.
Vous voyez que
two successful smashes now for Rwanda, and it has gone the way coach Paulo Dottoro Milagres wants it. We hope they will stay on that course. Oh no. Those are the points that you regret at the close of the day.
Mon cher, ça peut arriver.
I know the enthusiasm, the emotions. I mean, the belief to get going is there. That is it. The third time and successfully turned. Finally.
Et quart d'un point.
Rwanda is getting the strategy, they are getting the solutions at the edge of the net there. Remember, that was the pointer for the Egyptians to get their business going.
Vous savez, si on était en Côte d'Ivoire, là-bas on dit
beautiful.
Égalité, non.
No, yet. You can see the disappointment on the face of the bench. And they got it. Rwanda catching up.
Attention.
Let's see high. Yeah, they got
bien
it.
Sûr.
They got it.
Égalité parfaite.
9 points for Rwanda, 9 points for Algeria.
Alors, j'étais tantôt en train de dire, mon cher Walter, que si on était en Côte d'Ivoire, nos amis ivoiriens qui nous écoutent, on dit généralement quand il y a résistance, qu'il y a garçon en face.
All right.
Et ici.
And they get it again.
Le Rwanda qui passe devant. Ici, il y a fille en face.
All right. There we go. Beautiful. For once, the libero for Algeria has been beaten. That's a lady, Hamouche Salima.
Les attaquantes rwandaises font preuve d'efficacité, d'adresse et permettre justement à cette équipe qui participe pour la huitième fois
that is it. Beautiful
de rêver
there.
Et de passer devant, de mener au score. Même
she
si sur
it.
Ce blocage, l'Algérie
all
revient
right.
à hauteur
ten.
Du Rwanda.
I mean, you give me, I give you.
Eh oui.
Keep it going. Beautiful moments we're living here. There you go. Beautiful block there. You can see how rampant they become. And of course, successfully turning around the game. I hope Rwanda is not giving up anytime soon. Interesting volleyball AFCON we're living in the Republic of Cameroon.
Très bonne défense.
Beautiful smashing there. And they get it.
Il n'est pas content. Il n'est pas content.
Of course. the lady at the end of the edge.
Yassine Djalul.
Not happy with the girls because Rwanda seems to be getting the solution to their problems. That's good.
Le blocage qui donne le point à l'Algérie.
All right.
C'est un deuxième set très très disputé.
All right.
Les équipes se valent.
This is where Rwanda they have to turn around their destiny, Armand.
Le score est serré.
They got an extra point there. 13 for Algeria. The little joy that was coming on the face of coach Paulo is going away.
Au service, le Rwanda et la réception. On monte au filet. écart de 2. Paolo de Toro, Milagres. Pas du tout content.
Right.
Mais reste confiant aussi.
Look at that serve. She got it.
Rwanda effectivement qui demande le temps mort.
Okay. Alors ils sont premiers au score. 15.
Ball is coming for jump service. Let's receive in four, as we did. But the ball in diagonal, Vava. Who received the ball in diagonal, Vava?
Me.
So do it. Do it. When the setter has a ball inside of 3 meters line, we can't attack like this. We can't tip. We just have one chance. We must be aggressive. The game is very close. But the difference is here. We already gave 5, they just gave 2. We gave 10, they gave 5. The difference is here. In these kind of balls, there's nobody's touching the ball. If you touch, I will be the first one to say congratulations.
Let's go. Voilà, team.
Valentine. Munezero, right. Qui répondait à Paolo de Toro, qui posait la question. Who received the ball?
That is it.
She said, it's me.
I'm the one. So receive the ball and get it in total control. And when you win, I'll be the first person to say congratulations.
Voilà.
I told them the game is very close.
Ouais.
I lost it again.
L'Algérie qui creuse désormais l'écart avec 5 points marquoirs.
That is it.
Ça commence à être sérieux. Mais en volleyball, 5 points aussi, on peut facilement les récupérer.
We've seen Cameroon come back after 8 points here against Algeria.
Oui.
And it's the same Algeria that is on the lead.
Vous avez là les responsables du Kenya.
All right, they're already here.
Vous savez que le Kenya a un morceau dur à croquer tout à l'heure.
Against Nigeria.
Même si sur le papier, l'équipe fait partie des favoris.
That is it.
De la compétition.
Coach Samuel Ajayi of Nigeria has been talking about the youthfulness of his team. But now they're in another level of the competition, so they have to change their strategy.
Le 12e point du Rwanda, encouragé par les joueuses du banc de touche et Valentin Munezero au service. La réception et la passe. Oh non. Et ça rejoint ce que vous dites généralement, mon cher Walter. Gérer cette zone.
That is it. The center circle is always empty most of the time.
Chaque fois vide.
And the Algerians have discovered that that
il
is where to put
their ball. Il faut repositionner la défense à ce niveau.
That is it. You know, they're opening up to expect only balls at the fringes of the terraflex, but no. But meanwhile, the Algerians, they know how to manage it. Offensive, they are there. In the backyard, they are there. At the center circle, they are there.
L'offensive de l'Algérie qui porte des fruits à 6 points de remporter ce deuxième set et le temps mort.
All right.
After you jump. Jump and put your hands there. Forget where's the ball. We have to be calm. Look at her. We have to be fast. Let's go.
Voilà, team.
Everybody's in a rush.
Le le point marqué. Le point marqué par l'Algérie qui passe à 20.
That is it. As against 12 for Rwanda. 8-point gap there.
Est-ce le découragement? Les mains aux hanches de la Dossard numéro 2. Albertine. Awiri Giriman.
It's a whole sentence to get going with the Rwanda names. All right.
Un ouf de soulagement pour ce 13e point.
There we go. With Lady Uwimana with the serve. The Algerians are still in control of their white shirts.
La puissance, le smash et le point.
You can see that. Beautiful play from the Algerians.
Elle a réussi à placer son smash entre Albertine.
They have just taken control of the game.
Et Valentine.
You could see they know that the center circle is completely empty. And the attackers to block is not there for Rwanda. Difficult for Kigali. While Blida can smile.
Au service, Ben Salem Zora.
I told you about the quality of that libero from Algeria. She's the engine of that team. Two for Algeria, 14 for Rwanda. Second quarter final game of the 21st edition of the African Women's Cup of Volleyball in Cameroon.
C'est bien pour le moral.
Right.
Elle remonte à 15. Alors que l'Algérie pensait expédier rapidement les trois derniers points.
As Olive takes there.
Pour remporter ce deuxième set, mais bon.
The serve there.
Il va encore falloir patienter puisque Olive Zamoko ça est sur le point de servir.
Olive Zamoko Shade warming up for the serve. Would that bring good tidings to Rada?
Un point gracieusement offert.
To the girls from Constantine, to the girls from Oran. Poor serve there from Olive Zamukusha. While Lady Leah Uwera steps out.
La réception, la passe et le smash.
That is it.
Point.
They know how to do it. They know how to touch the Rwandans in a difficult place. Amambasa, it tells you that the literature.
Et c'est terminé. C'est terminé pour le deuxième set, remporté par l'Algérie. 25-15, mon cher Walter.
That is it.
Retour au centre de production de Mbala 2. Jack Sylvanus et Esther Ayimbo, à vous pour la suite avec vos consultants.
Merci à la prochaine, on va شليكار ما كان والو من بعد ما نديروش سي
ليديز اند جينتلمان
C'est Obi-Wan qui n'a pas donné. And here we are for the third set already, my dear Esther, my dear Sivanus, Mr. Jake, and our crack team of consultants out there. A third set that should be very decisive for Coach Paulo Dottoro Milagres. And of course, Coach Jalul Yassin, who has not had a smile since the beginning of this game. I'm sure until we get to the end, that's when he may share a smile here. As Rwanda is warming up for a serve there. As the girls from Blida look on, as well as the girls from Kigali. The libero is there as usual. Beautiful action there. All right, retorted there by. And of course, they will lose concentration there and give an opening point to Algeria in this third set.
Vous faites bien de le dire. L'Algérie qui passe devant et marque son premier point de ce troisième et pour peut-être le dernier set de la rencontre. Je dis bien peut-être. On ne sait jamais.
Beautiful equalizer from Rwanda. We hope they will stand up to the challenge. As you wish my dear Amon Ambassa.
Alors que le palais polyvalent des sports de Yaoundé accueille à nouveau les supporters, vous le savez, le Cameroun joue à 18h, right, heure locale.
But before that, at 4 p.m., we have Nigeria versus Kenya as Rwanda takes over control here with 2 points as against one in this set number 3. Beautiful there. But for how long will that last? That is the question.
Le Rwanda qui passe devant. Je pense que c'est au premier set, si mes souvenirs sont exacts, que le Rwanda est aussi passé devant comme ça.
All right.
Est-ce qu'elles vont maintenir, les joueuses rwandaises, la cadence et même cette efficacité alors que le troisième point est marqué? Et oui, la joie dans les gradins du palais polyvalent des sports de Yaoundé,
okay,
avec la communauté rwandaise et même des anonymes, des Camerounais qui supportent cette sélection.
That is it. Beautiful block there from the Algerians.
Oui.
To get a second point. And like our consultants were saying, they are saying in the studio there, we don't see Rwanda taking the lead as fast as possible. Very soon you'll see Algerians will equalize here. But when the Algerians take the lead, they take it too far.
Et attention à Abderrahim Yasmine à 211 de l'Algérie.
Right.
Vous le savez, avec ses services smatchés.
As they have called, equalized already.
Mais là, ça ne sourit pas à cette joueuse.
As that poor save from Algeria gives Rwanda 4 points. There we go. They try to organize. And it goes out of target, out of the teraflex. Rwanda picks up the 5th point. Will this spirit continue?
Au service.
All right. As you can see on your screen, the fans there. Routing for Rwanda.
C'est joué. Attention au filet. Le point accordé.
Let's see what happens there. As the France continue to come in.
Bien sûr.
Looking forward to the next 2 games. That promises to be palpitating.
L'Algérie qui remonte.
All right. Climbing to 4 points as against 6 for Rwanda.
Réduit l'écart à 2.
Let's see how it goes for this 3rd set. Will Rwanda give us an opportunity to stay here again for the 4th set? And why not a tie break? All is dead for the team of coach Paulo Dotoro Milagres to do it on the teraflex. Beautiful. Beautiful work there from the libero.
Elles ont les mains sur la tête, elles n'en reviennent pas du tout.
All right.
Et le règlement est appliqué.
All right.
Parce que si jamais la balle touche le filet et entre dans le camp adverse, le point est attribué.
Man, Ambassador, that is always a problem with the Rwandans. The moment they are on the lead, they lose concentration and lose themselves. That is the moment to have taken opportunity to get themselves busy so I can generate some points for them. But the white shirts from Lida are still on. Beautiful block there. They try to organize from their own backyard.
Et la passe bien défendue
from the libero. All right.
Oui. How attention, il faut bloquer.
Great.
Et c'est le point au profit de l'Algérie.
All right. They have to move around. They have to be aggressive. They have to anticipate. They have to be where the action is. Paulo Dotoro Milagres not still comfortable with the proceedings. And see, giving an opportunity for Agira to equalize there. And now, this is where the engine of Agira will start bubbling.
Égalité parfaite. Mais là, c'est l'Algérie qui passe devant.
I told you, the moment they have the opportunity to equalize, that is when the pick-up steam.
Bonne passe. Et oui, elle a réussi à jouer du pied.
Not yet touched the traffic. Beautiful.
En puissance, beautiful. Mon cher Walter.
You can see the libero there. Lady Amuche Salima was carried off by that spike. And that is what we expect from Lady Albertine. There we go. 8 points for Rwanda, 8 points for Agira. Beautiful rebounds there. What did they do?
La défense qui s'interpose, la passe. Et là, c'est un autre point.
That is it.
Pour l'Algérie.
Unlike the Algerians, when there was a moment for Rwanda to do a smash, my dear Amama Mambasa, they want to do a lob. Would a lob to easily get the ball from you?
Au service. Bien joué.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
C'est loin d'être plié.
That is it.
Oui.
Beautiful.
Il est dépassé. Yassine Djelloul.
Yeah. When you are at the middle of the net, do not spare the ball. That is what Coach Paulo Dotoro Milagres is telling the girls. They are not waiting for you. That's good.
Eh oui, le Rwanda qui passe devant à 10.
Out of target. Would this be a turning point in this encounter? Would the girls from Kigali continue to keep the steam? Beautiful. Beautiful retort there from the libero.
And of course, égalité parfaite.
The comeback. To level, we are in the third set, 10-4 Rwanda, 10-4 Algeria.
Attention à ses services.
Let's organize the game.
Bien joué et le bloc.
Beautiful.
Et le point du Rwanda.
I mean, these girls from Kigali, they need to dig deep, they need to source into their, fountain of energy to push Agira to the wall.
Il faut y croire, il faut y croire.
They have to.
Même si il va falloir faire attention avec
beautiful.
Cette équipe.
Beautiful from the libero there, that is it.
Mais c'est pas terminé pour l'Algérie, mon cher Walter.
Saturday night. To the joy of the fans out there, you can see on your screens.
Ouais. Les invités spéciaux qui applaudissent la qualité du spectacle ici.
All right.
Et cet échange finalement qui tourne à l'avantage du Rwanda. Et ce qui suscite d'ailleurs la danse auprès de ses supporters.
That is it. Kigali can dance for a moment.
Encore.
That is it. Out of target, out of the teraflex. For an equalizer there.
L'Algérie, attention mon cher Walter, n'est pas encore totalement déstabilisé.
Certainly not, certainly not. Certainly
voilà.
Not.
Donc,
it's a team that knows what international competition is all about. Their management, they have been telling us. I mean, they have been here many times, they know what to do. It is still on the libero for Agira. It's on to get the goal going. She gets into the air.
Blocage.
The white shirt are still there. They're not giving up any time. Beautiful block there. The libero says, no, allow me to get going.
Bien joué pour Valentine.
Into the air.
Ah, et c'est le point. Au profit du Rwanda. Au grand bonheur de Paulo de Toro Milagres.
He can smile for a moment. As the fans from Kigali can dance for a while here. How I wish the dancing can continue to the end.
Dancing and singing.
Of course. it's very common with East Africans. They are good at that. Beautiful moments we're living with the African Volleyball Cup of Nations in the Republic of Cameroon.
All right. L'Algérie.
Beautiful. As Algeria picks up one more point to make it 12.
Et quart d'un point.
As against 13. All right.
Vous savez, mon cher Walter, à cette étape, élimination directe. Fini les matchs de poule. Ces deux sélections souhaitent aller en demi-finale. Il va falloir mouiller le maillot comme c'est le cas depuis le début de cette rencontre.
All right. And it's also interesting for our listeners and viewers to know that the winner of this tournament will certainly go to Paris for the 2024 Olympic Games.
Tout à fait. Voici le 13e point pour l'Algérie.
All right. The 2014 Olympic Games, the winner of the Cup of Nations. As that spike went out of target and equalized for Algeria. That is it. The libero is on as usual, Hamouche. Beautiful libero there from Rwanda.
Bien défendu.
All right. and she picks up the precious point. She picks it up to the joy of the fans. The flag of Kigali can fly.
Elles sont supportées ici, les Rwandaises,
all right.
Par leur communauté.
And we have a good number of them in Yaoundé and oui. Cameroon in general. That is it.
C'est pas terminé.
Finally, they got it. The dancing can continue at the Yaoundé Multipurpose Sports Complex.
Mon cher Walter, et si le Rwanda,
right.
remportait ce set?
It's gonna be exciting.
C'est vrai que nous sommes encore très loin de parler de la victoire, mais l'équipe commence déjà
right.
à prendre ses marques.
Like the worry that their coach Paulo de Toro Milagras was saying, the girls need to increase the tally, they need to increase the gap. You know, it's just 2 points. Which can easily be equalized.
Dusabe Flavia, au service.
There we go. One more point for Algeria. All right. We need to dance and sing and invoke the gods of Kigali to come to Yaoundé and keep Rwanda alive in this competition.
C'est un set. Le troisième depuis le début de la rencontre, assez difficile.
All right, for Lady Juri Kahina, all the way from Blida.
Le service sera algérien sous le regard de Valentine Monozero.
Right. Juri takes the serve there.
Bien positionné à la défense de cette sélection rwandaise. Sur ce coup, essaye avec ce match qui marque le point.
That is it.
Et c'est Valentine elle-même qui suscite là la colère
de
Yacine Djelloul.
Not happy with the girls from Orande. Ah, that is always the case.
Attention à ces services manqués.
Losing those serves.
Vous savez. L'équipe algérienne est suffisamment expérimentée.
All right.
Il va falloir faire très très attention. Écart de deux désormais. Au
there
service.
With Abdera.
Djuri.
Wissem. All right.
Bien joué.
One more point for Kigali. As the Algerians look perturbed there, they look rattled.
Alors, autant de points perdus côté algérien, mais l'entraîneur Yacine ne demande toujours pas de temps mort.
That is it. Because that will certainly give an opportunity for Akucha, Paolo, Dotoro, Milagres to reorganize his strategy. Coach Yacine thinks that the girls can see God! And there they go! Beautiful block there from Kigali. Taking a point to 17 as against 15 for Algeria.
Plus que 7 points.
All right.
Et voici dans le temps mort.
Finally, your good friend Yacine Djelou has asked for the timeout.
Il m'a écouté.
He certainly heard you. There's some telepathy between you and him. And the fans can get a lot more excited.
Très belle ambiance.
During their stay out in Yaoundé. All right. Ben Salem, Zura, the captain, is on to the Terraflex. There they go. To the delight of Rwanda. That move up to 18 points as against 3. For against 15 for Algeria. Aman Ambassa, I have a strong feeling that if Rwanda gets to 20 points, then
ça sera notre match.
Then there will be no turning
ça
back.
Ça sera notre match et c'est fait.
I told you.
C'est fait.
I have a strong feeling that if Rwanda gets to 20 points, there's no turning back.
Ça sera un autre match étant donné que l'équipe gagne progressivement en confiance. Valentin,
all right.
Remember, 0 remember, au service.
Remember, coach
Paolo de Toro
told her that the game of Rwanda is on her head.
Tout à fait. Attention. Bonne réception.
Oh no. Beautiful thinking there, but not properly executed.
Elles font douter les Algériennes.
Ouais.
Elles sont bien en place. Ces Rwandaises poussées par ce public. Attention.
Oh
et
non.
C'est un point au profit
Liz,
de l'Algérie.
They should be calm. They should be calm. They should be calm. Yes. Tactical a strategy there for Kucha. Paolo de Toro Milagres,
il
nous calme dans le spirit of the girls.
Vous savez,
and reorienter them.
Les techniciens ont suffisamment indiqué sur le plateau que c'est stratégique généralement.
All right.
Casser le moral.
That is it.
Mais aussi donner les consignes.
Aman Ambassa, you heard his word. You have to be tactically patient.
Ils sont à 5 points. Ils sont à 5 points de gagner ce set. Le troisième.
Beautiful move there. Not yet out. Algeria back into the game. Yeah, oh, no. Beautiful. Beautiful. From the libero there.
Exceptionnel.
That is it from Lady.
On sent la nervosité, le
Mahoro
doute.
Beatrice.
Le doute et la nervosité dans le camp algérien, mon cher Walter.
That is it. Remember the words of your good friend, Paolo de Toro Milagres. Be tactically patient. And you could see the good job from
bien défendu.
That is it. All right.
Et le 22e point.
You can see the disappointment from the girls from Oran.
Effectivement. Je vous le disais.
Yeah.
Les visages l'expriment à suffisance. Alors que de l'autre côté, avec Paolo de Toro, plus de 3 points.
And
et deux points désormais.
Yeah, good friend. Jalo
Yassine
is overtaken. He doesn't really just understand what is happening to his girls. Amambasa Torio.
Le Rwanda au service.
If Rwanda gets to the 20 margin, then good tidings will just come their way. There we go. Back onto the Terraflex. The white shirts are into the air.
Bien défendu.
Certainly.
Côté Rwanda, troisième.
All right.
Pass.
Be careful.
Oh, ça se joue.
Quite smart there from the girls from Oran, from Constantine, from Blida, from Ajaz.
Troisième set, très très animé, très très enlevé ici au Palais Polyvalent des Sports de Yaoundé.
What a moment we're living here.
Une domination rwandaise.
All right.
Qui pousse Yassine Djelloul à procéder à un remplacement.
There we go.
Le service de l'Algérie.
All right. Beautiful. That is the energy coming in from Kigali. And the bench can smile.
Et oui.
They got the strategy now, Aman Mbassa.
En puissance.
Are we going to get the...
Avec détermination pour dire
I love the
ce set est le nôtre.
I love the French word ball, the set.
It's not yet terminé, mon cher Walter. Attention, peut-être ici la fin.
Non. Oh, no. The libero from Oran is on. Kigali is still there alive. What did they do? It's not yet done, Aman Mbassa. I tell you, we're done already.
C'est pas terminé, mon cher.
I told you, we're already in the celebration time.
Et c'est fait. C'est fait pour le Rwanda.
All right.
Et oui, poussé par ce public du Palais Polyvalent des Sports de Yaoundé.
I can imagine the emotions that you also going on in Palatou.
Mon cher Walter Wilson, allons retrouver Esther Ovono et Jack Sylvanus, sans oublier les consultants pour l'analyse de ce troisième set qui a donné à voir ici au Palais Polyvalent des Sports de Yaoundé. À vous.
I'm sure Mr. Fonefan is very happy with this outcome. Talk to me. boy. What's there to eat? Steelhead fish. Yes. Have you seen Faram around here? Is she there? Yes. I don't see her around.
Merci, merci à vous Esther, Injek Sylvanus et vos consultants. Bienvenue une fois de plus ici au Palais Polyvalent des Sports de Yaoundé pour ce quatrième set décisif pour les deux sélections nationales. Vous le savez, au cas où l'Algérie venait à remporter ce quatrième set, le match va s'achever. Mais si jamais le Rwanda venait à s'imposer, on ira au tie-break. On ira au tie-break, effectivement. Et merci à l'équipe technique pour le retour dans notre casque. Et la partie sera très, très relevée tout à l'heure, mon cher Walter.
Of course. There we go. We're going for the foot set now. So, Amana Bassa, we have to explain the rules to our viewers and listeners across the world. Rwanda has to win this set to go in for a tie break.
What?
And if Algeria wins, so they go on home with three sets.
La fin du match.
All right.
Sous le regard de la paire arbitrale qui va donc relancer les hostilités ici avec l'avantage psychologique du côté du Rwanda.
All right.
Il va falloir maintenir la cadence. Mais là, c'est une équipe algérienne qui revient en force et qui empoche pour l'instant son
right.
premier point.
Now we have to see the coaches dig deep into their energy. Get the girls who still have the energy to stay on right up to this foot set. And there's an equalizer there for Rwanda.
Égalité. Égalité sur ce coup. On monte au filet en attendant le service de la joueuse d'Ossar 15, Benita. Bien joué. Et c'est dedans.
All right. Two more points.
Imparable.
For Algeria, one for Rwanda as we engage this foot set.
Au service.
There we go. Ball still in control. As the rampant girls on Blida are still on. Algeria coming with a lot of verve, a lot of energy, a lot of force.
Mais bien sûr, parce que lorsque vous tenez un match en main comme celui-là, vous remportez les deux premiers sets et puis le troisième, vous le perdez. Quand vous revenez pour le quatrième set, c'est avec de bien meilleures intentions. de monter en puissance à travers les services directs.
That goes to the favor of Rwanda. And you can see, it's like Amana Bassa, the strategy of course, Jalu Yassin, now is to intimidate Rwanda. But they're coming with a lot of verve.
Mais pour l'instant, les deux sélections se tiennent.
And there he goes.
3 points partout. On l'a dit, l'apport de ses supporters est indéniable pour le set remporté tout à l'heure et même pour ce quatrième set.
Of course.
On se pose bien la question, pourquoi est-ce qu'ils ne sont pas venus au début de cette rencontre? Mais progressivement, le match n'est pas terminé. On se dit, mieux vaut tard que jamais.
I lost it there.
Le match est toujours en cours. Au service pour l'Algérie.
All right.
Jury Kahina. Deux fois.
Equalizer there for Rwanda. I hope they will take off from there. There we go. Beautiful rebounds there.
Bien défendu.
All right, the girls from Rwanda still on. You could feel their energy. As Lady Albertine is on, pushing Rwanda. Beautiful block there. As coach Paulo De Turu Milagres will clap for his team and tell them to get going. They are already on the lead.
Le point marqué par Valentine Munozero.
All right. They have picked up the equalizer there.
C'est ça spécial, hein, quand même, à ce niveau.
All right.
Attention.
Ball is still on. The white shirts are still in control.
Bien défendu.
Beautiful. That is
c'est
it.
Dedans.
They have to keep smashing onto the Terraflex and not out of the Terraflex.
C'est dans la zone de vérité.
That is it. That is where the action is.
Pour nos amis téléspectateurs,
we're talking about the orange spot.
Les 18 mètres sur 9 du right. Terraflex.
That is it.
Ce sont là les dimensions.
Where you get the points.
Voilà. Attention.
And it goes out.
Et c'est un point attribué au Rwanda.
All right. 2 points gap. Is that the beginning of good tidings?
Elle a bien vu. Elle a bien vu la trajectoire, Valentine. Et elle a laissé la balle
even
aller hors.
Of course, even Yvonne Mogwaneza.
C'est pas perdu.
Ball is in action. Yvonne is there, the libero.
Et la passe. Le smash.
Oh,
non.
No. Rwanda has to intimidate Algeria.
Et c'est un bon point pour l'Algérie.
All right.
C'est un quart de finale très très disputé.
That is it. Quality.
Quatrième set.
Volleyball game from African women. I mean, all right. The beauty of the African woman, Aman Bassa, is not only on the physical look, we can also appreciate it on the Terraflex here.
Il n'est pas content.
Of course, she got a clean point there. That makes it 8 for Rwanda and 2 for Algeria.
Et c'est un autre point.
That takes a tally to 9 as against 6 for Algeria.
L'écart se creuse désormais.
Ouais.
Et vous avez parlé de ce tie-break si jamais le Rwanda venait à remporter ce quatrième set. On écoute le temps mort beaucoup plus.
All right.
Les entraîneurs.
Requested by Algeria. That's a war cry from Oran. As Paulo De Toro Milagres is still on to the end of this game, he will not stop talking to his girls. Why the gods from Kigali are singing in the background. Amana Bassa, beautiful moments we're living off women's volleyball in the continent.
Et c'est dedans pour l'Algérie.
All right, they pick up one more point.
Son septième point. On l'a dit, mon cher, les informations qui nous parviennent aussi, l'inauguration du siège. La Fédération Camerounaise de Volleyball ce jour
right.
par le ministre des Sports et de l'Éducation Physique, le professeur Narcisse Mwelekombi. Vous allez retrouver là-bas une salle de réunion de 30 places. Vous avez là-bas une salle d'accueil, une dizaine de bureaux entièrement équipés, climatisés, un secrétariat. On retrouve là-bas la commission d'arbitrage, la commission juridique, la communication, le cabinet du président, la commission médicale, sans oublier le bâtiment annexe où sera logée la direction technique nationale, dirigée, comme vous le savez, par Blaise Regnoff Mayam. Voilà, entre autres, quelques informations. C'est situé au quartier Dragage, ici même à Yaoundé.
Precisely out there in Balatou.
Bien évidemment.
As Rwanda is still on the lead. With 10 points as against 9 for Algeria. Certainly coach Paulo De Toro Milagres not happy with his team. He wants to see the gap widened.
Bien défendu.
From the libero
la
of
passe.
And there it
et
goes.
Le smart.
It's still on.
Et ramène cette balle.
That's it. What does it do?
Les bloqueuses qui sont montées. Et qui permettent beautiful. À l'Algérie de revenir à hauteur du Rwanda.
Beautiful action there.
10 points partout.
From Valentine. But a very active, rampant, always present Algerian girls were there to block that for the advantage. 10 points for Rwanda, 10 points for Algeria. We're in the foot set.
Équilibre des forces.
Will Rwanda drag Algeria into a tie break?
Elle passe devant.
With 1 point.
Les Algériennes. Enfin.
There's no stopping for Rwanda, there's no stopping for Algeria.
Bien reçu.
Beautiful game there from the libero.
La défense algérienne.
Of course, the ballon is still on.
Central qui met dedans. Et oui.
As they take 3 points ahead of
Abdelkarim Yasmine. Santé Giversé oblige Paulo De Toro à prendre un temps mort.
All right. It needs to get the girls reorganized. It needs to boost their morale. And tell
so
them that.
What do you have to do? Where? So, but if you can't feed, we are playing like this, giving 3 points to them. Badge, push the reception, it's in your hand.
Let's go, guys, let's go.
Eh oui. Remettre les choses en place.
Of course.
Vous avez donné des points pour rien à l'adversaire.
That is it. You are giving them free points. The words of Mr. Paulo de Toro Miragres. I mean, even the viewers can see back home. There goes Lady Kahina with a poor serve there.
Un service manqué.
That brings Rwanda up to 11 points as against 12 for Algeria.
La question demeure depuis le début de cette rencontre, deuxième quart de finale. Qui va entre les deux sélections, le Rwanda et l'Algérie, se qualifier pour la demi-finale au regard de la physionomie de cette confrontation, mon cher Walter?
All right.
Difficile de dire, même si en termes de set, l'Algérie est devant.
And then they get 12 points after that smash that stretched all the Algerians to the wall. There we go, the libero of Algeria. And equalizer for Rwanda.
Égalité parfaite.
13 for Rwanda, 13 for Algeria. As Lady Dusabe Flavia goes for the serve. Beautifully taken. Ball into motion. She loses concentration. And both goes out of target for an extra point for Algeria.
Mano a mano.
You give
je
me,
marque,
I,
je mark.
You give me, I give you.
Et vous connaissez cette phrase devenue célèbre d'un ancien premier ministre, paix à son âme,
all right,
politique Nanjangi.
You scratch my back, I scratch your back. And so, Algeria is scratching the back of Rwanda. Rwanda is scratching the back of Algeria. But Algeria got two extra scratches there.
Jury au service pour l'Algérie. Bonne réception et la passe.
Beautiful.
Et c'est dedans.
One more point for Rwanda to catch up with Algeria, who had 15.
Elles ont réduit le nombre de fautes tout à l'heure.
All right.
Au troisième set. Elles souhaitent d'ailleurs le faire pour ce quatrième set.
That is it.
Revenir à hauteur de l'Algérie à 2-7 partout.
That is it. They have picked up the equalizer.
Et ce sera le tie-break.
I hope this will be the moment for Rwanda to pick up steam.
Le tie-break à 15 points, on verra bien.
Right. Oh no!
L'Algérie repasse devant.
Difficult one there for Rwanda.
Il ne faut pas céder au découragement.
Certainly not. As Lady Jury takes the serve, the green chest in the air. Ball comes back to the libero. What does she do? The smart girl from Constantine are still there.
Elle a tenté un lob là.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Algeria moves up.
Il le disait tout à l'heure, Paulo de Toro, vous donnez des points à l'adversaire.
That is it, free of charge. And that's what we see here.
Oui, la déception de membres, l'encadrement technique de cette sélection rwandaise est visible.
All right.
Parce que là, l'écart de deux désormais avec l'Algérie.
They have to be tactful in their game.
Le service Ben Salem Zora.
All right. That's the captain of the team. Beautiful there. Algeria 17, Rwanda 16.
Le Rwanda au service. Et Valentine Mounou 0. C'est pas terminé.
Look at that opportunity there. Oh no. Smart Algerians.
Very easy.
I mean.
Très très facile pour elle.
She saw the opportunity and she wouldn't miss it.
Le manteau filet.
Oh no. Oh no. Ah, la man ambassade, the problem is at the moment you negotiate the 20 bend.
On sent quand même l'immaturité dans la prise de décision. On sent l'immaturité des joueuses rwandaises.
That is it.
Et c'est le temps mort.
Like this ball, you have to attack the ball. You have the point in your hand. And you again, doing what here? Sleeping, Vava. Now you're gonna say what? You forget. If you forget, that's it. In 16.
J'aime ce discours.
That is it.
Vous avez les points entre vos mains.
And you have to use it. Of course. The point is not in the hands of Paolo De Toro Milagres. It's in the hands of Valentine. He said it again to her. What are you doing here? You have to give us the points.
Ouais. La tâche se complique progressivement pour le Rwanda. Écart de 3. Et l'Algérie qui est à 6 points. De remporter ce quatrième set. Les bloqueuses qui sont montées.
That is it.
La passe et le smash. Et c'est un point marqué pour le Rwanda.
All right. Take up the tally to 17.
Le temps mort a été salutaire.
That is it. The points are in their hands. They should give it to Rwandans.
Et c'est justement de la parole à l'acte. Le point, il est marqué. Au service.
Beautiful, it's not yet out. Can they negotiate that well for an extra point?
Bien joué.
Beautiful. You could see they were all taken.
Bien joué.
On our way, sir. What a moment of creativity there for Rwanda. Of course.
C'était prévisible. Prévisible. Juste deux services et deux points glanés par cette équipe rwandaise.
I mean.
Et tout de suite, le temps mort.
Amad Ambassa, Benita read the game very well for Algeria before we went for the timeout.
C'est bien ça.
Closing the gap. Rwanda 18 points, Algeria 19. We are at the Yaoundé Multipurpose Sports Complex.
Benita Mukanda Izenga.
An extra point there.
Point de l'Algérie.
We hope this will not be the moment for doom for Rwanda.
En tout cas, mon cher Walter, il faut s'attendre à une fin de match assez palpitante entre ces deux sélections.
All right.
Puisque même le Rwanda n'a pas encore dit, et je le disais tout à l'heure, son dernier mot.
Certainly not. It's still not done yet. The girls of Uran are fighting with all your energy and your heart. Oh no. Oh non.
Elle est abattue.
Oh.
Valentine, Nounou Zéro.
Oh, Valentine. Coach Paulo de Toro Milagres relies on you for today's game. Yet you are not standing up to the challenge.
Sociétaire de APR du Rwanda.
Beautiful.
Bien
joué. Beautiful.
Quel fun match.
Engaging. Enticing. Lia Uwera comes in as Iris goes out.
Double remplacement, justement.
We hope he will bring some good tidings to the team from Kigali.
Le service sera assuré par Lia Uwera.
All right. I hope she will do a good service. Beautiful. The white shirts are on.
Bien défendu.
Good rebound there.
La passe. Et c'est dedans. Non.
Not yet. The white shirts are still on. They are rampant. They are everywhere. Beautiful. As I pick it up to 20, as against 21 for Algeria. That is the energy we need to see from Dusabe Flavia. Can this serve bring good tidings, good luck to Rwanda? Oh no.
C'est dedans, mon cher Walter.
The orange spot got it.
Bien pointé par les juges de ligne.
2 points apiece. Can Rwanda bounce back in this foot set and bring life to this multi-purpose sports complex? Not yet. As the libero comes in. Oh Jesus, it's not yet
defendu.
Done. It's still on. The ballon is still on.
And c'est au profit du Rwanda.
Right. There we go. Can Lea bring good luck to Kigali? Even the bench is alive. Pushing and pushing. They can dance from Kigali to Yaoundé. There we go. Can they block it? Oh no.
Elle se rapproche, elle se rapproche.
Getting to 23 for Algeria, 21 for Rwanda.
Points, oui. Elles sont à 2 points. Elles sont à 2 points de remporter ce quatrième set. Les Algériennes plus efficaces.
All right. Very skillful in their actions.
Mais attention aux erreurs aussi. Service smash.
Oh no, it's not given.
Le point est donné au Rwanda.
All right.
Au détriment de l'Algérie.
All right. You can see from the replay of our director, Serafin Kakwang there.
Bien arbitré.
All right. Beautiful.
Oh.
And there comes Rwanda alive.
Le Rwanda reste en vie.
There we go.
Le Rwanda reste en vie. 23 partout.
23.
Ici au Palais Polyvalent des Sports de Yaoundé. Le drapeau du Rwanda.
It can float in Yaoundé all the time.
Flotte au vent.
What do we do?
Attention, mon cher Walter, je vous le disais.
Le
Rwanda passe devant.
24 for Rwanda, 23 for Algeria. I told you I'm an ambassador every time. Rwanda gets to the 20 margin. Anything can happen. Would this be the bad set?
Souvenez-vous. Attention.
There we go.
Et c'est dedans. Le tie break. Le tie-break ici au Palais Polyvalent des Sports de Yaoundé.
Right.
Le Rwanda qui impose effectivement ce tie-break à l'Algérie qui a remporté les deux premiers sets. Et le Rwanda qui vient d'empocher ce quatrième, 25-23. Mais alors, quel match, mon cher Walter?
I'm an ambassador, I told you. Remember the words of coach Paolo De Toro Milagres. The points are in your hands. Give it to the Rwandans. And here they are.
On va tout de suite filer du côté du centre de production de Mbalade. Retrouver Esther Aïmbo, Jack Silva, nous c'est les consultants. Vous avez à dire. Vous avez à dire là-bas.
Of course. Esther Aïmbo, Mr. Bono. There is no stopping here. At the Yaoundé Multiple Sports Complex. Rwanda is alive. Algeria is alive. Over to you.
Everybody.
We just must be aggressive. Don't lose that contract with the set. Go high and strong. If you are not okay, stop keeping the line, keep it to position six. Okay? Now, cold mind, hard work, and let's play together. That's all.
Ils ont raison de jubiler, de danser, parce que cette équipe rwandaise sort de très très loin. Perdre les deux premiers sets, c'est vrai, c'est le volleyball là, et revenir à hauteur de l'adversaire et au niveau du moral, c'est cette équipe rwandaise qui est en passe. On regarde la qualité technique, mon cher Walter, en passe de remporter au niveau de ce tie-break qui sera lancé tout à l'heure.
Remember the words a while ago, a few seconds ago, of coach, I will still come back to coach Paolo De Toro. Thank you, my dear Esther Aïmbo, Mrs. Ovono. Thank you, Sivanos, Mr. Jack. Now it is the first person that gets 15 points, carries the day out here. Will Rwanda do the first 15 points out here, or will Algeria do the first 15 points out here? We are getting into it in the minutes ahead. Two sets for Rwanda, two sets for Algeria. And referee, on top of her game, sounds a whistle for Algeria to take the first serve. Serve taken already. The green shirts are into the air. And of course, the first point, once more, goes to Algeria. Following that moment of losing concentration there. You can see from the replay there. There we go. The libero is on. Of course, equalizer there from Rwanda.
attendez-vous, mon cher Walter, à un tie-break palpitant comme les deux derniers sets remportés par cette équipe rwandaise ici au service. La réception est algérienne.
There we go. What do they do? The libero for Algeria is on and alive. Be careful as the Algerians get a second point in this tie break. A beautiful lob there. They took the Rwandans by surprise. And you could see the gnashing of teeth on the sidelines. Ball is still in control from the green shirts. What did they do? The white shirts are in control now. Be careful there.
Elle a tenté un lob.
All right, they retourned there from the libero.
On essaye dans ce match.
All right.
Et c'est réussi pour l'Algérie.
They go to 3 points. That's against one for Rwanda.
Et on rappelle à nos téléspectateurs le tie break.
The first person to get to 15 points.
Voilà.
The game ends there.
La première équipe à atteindre les 15 points.
And you must be at least 2 points above.
Mais l'écart de 2 points.
All right.
Il faudra l'écart de 2 points. Service.
There we go. Oh no. He did have some energy there.
Le Rwanda qui revient à 1 point de l'Algérie.
Coach Jalloul Yassine.
Alors, les bras croisés de Jalloul, est-ce un signe? On verra bien. Bien joué.
Le
point attribué à l'Algérie, mon cher Walter.
All right.
Qui passe à 4.
Rwanda has to dig deep. They have to dig deep. The first person to get 15 points with a 2-point difference carries the day.
Service.
Ball is still on.
Elle est bien montée en suspension et c'est le point.
That's it. 3 points. And 4 for Algeria. They have to close the gap. And why not overtake?
Elles n'ont pas communiqué les Algériennes à ce niveau.
All right.
Lorsque le ralenti proposé par Diomangoa. Ce ralenti qui nous permet de revoir effectivement que les joueuses algériennes n'ont pas bien communiqué. Même si sur ce coup, elles marquent leur 5e point.
All right. And that is where you have to see the difference in terms of character, mentality. And coach Paolo De Toro, like I was telling our players, you have to be mentally strong in this tie break.
On sent l'inquiétude de part et d'autre parce qu'on sait que ça peut basculer d'un côté comme de l'autre à tout moment.
That is it.
À tout moment, ça peut basculer. Et là, Valentine Munuzero, la Rwandaise de l'APR au service. Bien défendu.
Beautiful.
Et la passe. Smash. Et c'est dedans.
They catch up 5 against 5.
Sans doute. Au grand bonheur de ces nombreux téléspectateurs qui nous suivent à travers la République et même au-delà.
Of course.
Du côté de Douala, du côté
Boya, Libé,
de Boya Limbe,
Mutengene Kumba,
Akwaya, Abonché,
Ako, Nkuseri, and even out of Cameroon.
Anyala.
And
et c'est un autre point au profit du Rwanda.
They get 6 points now against 5 for Algeria. Would it be the beginning of greater things for Kigali?
Le Rwanda passe devant.
There they go. The white shirts are in control of the balloon. They equalize.
Quel match. Quel match, mon cher Walter. Mano à mano, 6 points partout.
You can say that again. You give me, I give you. Chememe Chewo, as the people of Bayangi, from the Southern Sudjomani Division, will say.
Ils sont debout, les supporters de la sélection rwandaise.
All right. Ball is still in control. Will they make a point? Not yet. The white shirts are still in control. Good there from the libero. Oh no!
C'était une passe de trop.
Sura put some energy, they're still in control. The green shirt from Kigali.
Et c'est dedans.
You can see the flag of the referee.
Ah oui, vous savez, ce point a une saveur particulière puisqu'applaudi par Paulo de Toro,
right.
Le sélectionneur du Rwanda,
that is it.
De nationalité, et c'est un Portugais, ça il faut le dire, je vous le disais,
of course.
La joie du Portugais.
There they go, what is going to happen, the white shirt are still in control of the balloon, not yet, the green shirt, with the negotiate very well.
Et c'est dedans. On parlait de 8 participations pour le Rwanda.
All
et
right.
C'est son premier quart de finale. Imaginez cette équipe en demi-finale, mon cher Walter.
It will be a big joy, a big moment of glory to the people of Kigali. The dancing is on.
Changement de camp.
All right. Can this be the moment for glory, the moment for reality? The moment for things to happen. Rwanda, this is your eighth participation in the African Women's Cup of Nations of Volleyball. They have never been to the semi-finals. Will they get that fit in Yaoundé? You can see the joy on their faces there on the stands.
La joie. La joie de ses supporters qui attendent de voir l'issue de ce service.
All right.
Attention, le point est attribué au Rwanda, effectivement.
Let's see how it goes.
Elle n'a pas touché. Elle n'a pas touché à cette balle, la dossard numéro 2. Albertine Awirini Mana.
All right.
Et le temps mort, mon cher Walter.
All right. Madame Bassa, can we say that the person who gets to the number 10 regime may carry the day?
Vous savez, le volleyball suscite des passions.
There we go. The white chest there. Be careful. Beautiful block there. And of course, they're trying to organize a game from their own backyard. No! Not yet. It's still on the Mambasa.
Yeah.
Beautiful block there.
Au blocage. Encore une fois et toujours. Elles sont là.
It's not yet done and dusted. We see all the green shirts from Kigali. The day go dead. And they get it. The Vuvuzela.
Le Palais des Sports, mesdames, messieurs, est en ébullition. Quart de finale explosif. Entre le Rwanda et l'Algérie, tie-break. Si vous nous prenez à l'instant sur CRTV Sport and Entertainment, on vous rappelle.
You can see the smartness of the referee there with the red flag.
Eh oui, l'Algérie a remporté les deux premiers sets.
All right.
25-23, 25-15. L'équilibre ramené par le Rwanda, 25-18, 25-23. Et voici le tie-break. En ce moment, au profit du Rwanda qui mène 10 à 6. Et c'est dedans.
All right.
Pour le 7e point algérien.
That is it.
Paulo de Toro.
Still on top of his game so far.
Les émotions varient ici. Tantôt, on est content. On passe tantôt de la joie à la tristesse.
They told the girls, play with your mind.
Ça va se jouer sur le mental, effectivement.
You have to be mentally strong at the tie break.
Effectivement.
Would the girls from Kigali do that today? There we go, the green shirts.
Éviter les fautes inutiles. Et c'est dedans.
All right. They got it. He told them, the points are on your fingers.
Entre vos mains. Paolo de Toro.
Give it to the people of Rwanda.
Jamais une expression, mon cher Walter, n'a eu un sens.
All right.
Comme ce que disait Paolo de Toro. Vous
it.
Avez les points entre vos mains.
That is a technician talking.
And et c'est d'accord. Oh, de la surface, la zone de vérité.
All right.
Il n'est pas du tout content. Yacine Djelloul. Et oui.
There we go.
Parce que là, il sait très bien que l'équipe rwandaise est à 3 points de remporter ce match.
All right.
Au tie break.
Remember the words of Paolo de Toro Milagres. Play with the mind. Do not be complacent. Play together.
Et ce ne sera pas la première fois, madame, messieurs, si jamais le Rwanda venait à remporter, souvenez-vous, le duel face au Maroc.
All right.
C'est au tie break.
They have to be rampant.
Attention.
They have to be organized. Oh no. Don't give them an opportunity to do a smash there.
Bien défendu.
Ah, it goes out of target for an extra point to Algeria, climbing up to 9. 3 more points.
Il va falloir aller chercher cette victoire, mon cher Walter, avec le soutien
of course
de ses supporters. On voit les Algériennes en train de prier.
They have to.
Parce que là, le temps mort, il est demandé. On va écouter les entraîneurs.
And now, now you go to kill. Okay, so go. First off, here.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Amambasa, hear the words of coach Paolo de Toro Milagres. Now we go to kill.
Il a parfaitement raison, puisque la sélection rwandaise est à 3 points de gagner ce tie-break, pardon.
That is it.
Et ce sera la fin. Il va falloir profiter de ce service de l'Algérie. Bien au blocage, les Algériennes qui reviennent en force.
Right.
Elles restent en vie. Il faut y croire. Il faut y croire avec ces applaudissements
from the bench.
Des coéquipières.
Rwanda.
Un autre temps mort.
Of course. Very strategic moments.
Ça joue gros.
Of course. You go to the semi-finals of the Africa Cup of Nations. They have an opportunity to go to Paris in 2014.
Not so high. It's too high, so we need a blocking having time to go there. Ready to receive. Ready to receive.
Let's go, guys.
Il sait très bien qu'il a le match en main, Paolo de Toro.
Trois
points alors que l'adversaire est à 10.
I mean,
c'est possible, c'est faisable.
That
il faut
it.
Galvaniser les joueuses.
You
il faut remonter le moral. Même si l'adversaire s'appelle l'Algérie pour avoir remporté il y a 14 ans cette compétition.
Right.
Et qu'on a un tableau vierge. Du côté du Rwanda, on joue avec des joueuses locales. C'est possible et c'est fait.
That is it. Didn't get it closer. They pick up 13 points and that's against 10 for Algeria. Can Kigali keep the steam?
Quel loup, quel loup.
Fantastic. I mean, here they go again. The white shirts from Urana on. They get into the air blocks there. What do they do? Organize it from their own backyard.
C'est dedans
of
pour l'Algérie. Attention, que dit l'arbitre?
Ah, to Algeria. Giving it to Algeria.
moment de frémissement aussi.
All right.
Vous savez, lorsque vous avez un match aussi palpitant, aussi intense,
we are all human beings.
Où la décision, où chaque service peut faire la différence,
they have to be careful.
Il faut éviter les erreurs.
Oh non, they have to organize that game. Oh non, we needed energy there.
Bien joué.
That's good.
Attention à son montée. Les bloqueuses algériennes.
They're still on. They need to get it.
Valentine.
Oh, not yet. The white set are still not giving up immediately. And then they go again. The orange girls are still in control.
Et c'est dedans pour l'Algérie.
That is it.
Qui revient.
And they climb up to 12.
Qui reste en vie.
They are still on. Aman Ambassa. The adrenaline is rising. I'm sure if you put the thermometer on the hat of Coach Paulo, the Toro Milagres and Coach Jalul Yassine, that thermometer is going to explode.
Mon cher Walter, même au niveau de ce tie-break, ma question demeure, qui pourra remporter? Et c'est dedans.
All right. They got it.
Elles sont à un point.
That is it.
Elles
beautiful.
Sont à un
it's
point.
There. It's there.
Les Rwandaises.
Thank you.
Demi-finale historique annoncée.
All right.
Tant mort demandé par l'Algérie.
Of course. There we go. Welcome back. Beautiful moments of volleyball from the women from the African continent. Candisa serve from Lady Dusabe Flavia make the difference of 3 points. What does she do?
Service.
Be careful there.
C'est encore possible, mon cher Walter. C'est possible.
It's coming closer.
Juste.
As Algeria will equalize.
Un point et ce sera terminé.
All right.
Mais il va falloir faire très très attention avec cette équipe algérienne
they are very
qui
smart.
A des ressources et qui peut à tout moment faire la différence.
They
attention.
They are mentally very strong.
Ne pas verser dans la facilité.
That is it. There we go.
Et c'est terminé. Non. Égalité parfaite.
All right.
Elles ont cru que ce service.
That is it. Rwanda thought that the service will go out of.
And et c'est à l'extérieur que non.
It's on the orange spot where the action is.
Attention.
And they got it.
C'est dedans.
One more point to make a difference. Would this be the moment of reality? Would this be the moment of glory for Kigali?
Elles n'en reviennent pas. Elles sont pratiquement trois sur le Daraflex du Palais Polyvalent des Sports de Yaoundé.
All right.
Pour would défendre cette balle, techniquement qu'on appelle Wilson.
All right.
La balle de volleyball.
Okay.
Yes.
Glad to hear that from you. With the country of President Paul Kagame. Kagame, make a difference in the minutes ahead. Can we have this serve? Bring joy to Kigali. They have to battle for it now. There they go. Can they organize it now?
Et c'est dedans. Le Rwanda qui remporte.
They got it.
Ce match et file en quart en demi-finale, mesdames, messieurs. Eh oui. Elles ont cru et elles ont réalisé le rêve de tout un peuple.
Of course.
Se qualifier pour une demi-finale historique
for the
pour
first time.
Le Rwanda. On rappelle qu'elles ont perdu les deux premiers sets
You can see the
avec les larmes de l'Algérie qui tranche net avec la joie des Rwandaises.
All right.
C'est grâce à cet homme, Paulo de Toro.
That is a man.
Vous avez les poings entre vos mains. Et ce sont ses mains qu'il soulève. Comme vous dire, mon cher Walter, nous avons mérité.
Of course, thumbs up to Rwanda. Congratulations to the country.
C'est une joie indescriptible.
Of course, I can imagine what is happening now in Kigali. Congratulations to Coach Paulo.
Yassine est tout simplement dépassé.
Vraiment.
Par les événements du Palais Polyvalent des Sports de Yaoundé.
You can see the scores on your screens,
et cette joie, grâce à la réalisation, elle mérite bien avec le drapeau
of course.
Du Rwanda.
Of course.
Quel match!
What a game!
Elles ont cru en elles. Elles n'ont pas de professionnels au sein de cette sélection.
All right.
Mais elles ont fait la différence face à une équipe algérienne qui a remporté, je vous le dis si bien, le championnat d'Afrique de 2009.
In their own backyard in Blida.
Et oui, elles ont cru, elles ont perdu les deux premiers sets,
all right.
25-23, 25-15, avant de remporter 25-18, 25-23 et au tie-break, le score affiche 17-14. En faveur de cette équipe rwandaise. Ça, ce sont les larmes de joie, mon cher Walter.
Of course.
Face à la caméra de la CRTV Sport and Entertainment, elle n'en revient toujours pas.
All right.
La joueuse d'Ossar, numéro 7 du Rwanda, Olive Zamukosa. Quel match!
What a game, yeah.
On rappelle les deux prochaines rencontres.
All right.
Le Nigeria face au Kenya et le